But it gives you confirmation.
Not necessarily,
because
if I know I look good when I got it done, I was going to be like that anyway. I didn't need to say it, but when she did, then my head got real boosted. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not trying to say anything, but y'all need to pinpoint this all on females,
because
males are the exact same way.
Right.
Oh, pretty
she said we don't need to pinpoint this.
What happened to relationships, though, girl?
All right. Okay. y'all think men have unrealistic expectations from a relationship? From
yes. Not all men.
Oh, you want the perfect measurements and all this stuff like that, but you ain't bringing this to the table. But that's
but a bucket hat.
But I feel like just because those are the females we like on Instagram doesn't mean that's what we want.
Y'all might be wanting miracle watch or something like that. Y'all might be wanting that, but y'all ain't gonna get her. So sometimes we let y'all be great and do all that, but you ain't gonna get her.